I got my first real six string, bought it at the fine and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. It was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school, we had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit and Joey got married. You should know we never get far.